Hey, what's up there, everybody? It's your boy Coz from Gaming. It's another episode of The Witcher. Yes, I finally got past that stupid area. Anywho, we are traveling to go get Cersei, and I'm not gonna make any more stops, even for bullshit like this. I'm just gonna keep going. What is that icon on the map?
Just destroy.
I'm gonna have to. Alright, come on, out of my way. Gotcha. There you go. What are you even fucking? Okay. All right, let's go this way. Take it. Come on, die. Really? You're just gonna die yet? Come on. There you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Should die any moment. There you go.
Ghoul nest. Oughta just destroy it.
I don't have the right bomb. Oh, well then. Oh well.
That's it, Roach.
So much for not stopping for distractions. Loot. Oh, definitely. Definitely worth the stop. Most definitely worth the stop. Holy shit, what did I just get? I'm not a high enough level for that yet, am I? No. Damn. But I'll definitely use those for now. Oh yeah. If the description of which has a match, an invisible stock. What? Okay. Oh. Reward. Ten % chance to dismember. Horse bite. Okay. Anywho, let's continue on our way. I need to watch a video that explains everything you can do and that there is in this game, which I'll get to eventually. Alright. Oh, I just need to travel through here. Yeah, let's move on. I'm actually curious. Do they have... I have someone that sells stuff there. Does he come up on the... No, he doesn't. Okay, never mind. Because I was doing some, like, grinding. And I was buying new Gwent cards. Bought a few new ones. It's actually really... It depends on, like, how good your deck is. But mine's getting there. It's getting better. But once it gets good enough... I want to be able to defeat that one dude. Damn, you guys just destroy places, don't you? Enemy. Fuck. Gotcha, ho. Oh, he's a level 9. There you go, ho. God damn it. Oh, there you go. The fire one's just the best one out of all of them. Hey, what do you think you're doing? Gotcha, huh? Oh. Ooh, I cut him in half. Let's see if I can do it to you. There you go. That's what I wanted. I cut Jesus. And I killed little hare. Loot. More loot right over here. It's right in front. Where is that? There it is. Onward, my trusty steed. Oh, interesting. Beautiful. That's a beautiful city. That's a beautiful ass boat. Not gonna lie. Beautiful city. Ooh. As long as I don't alarm any guards, I'll be happy. I've made that mistake so many times. I'm gonna save while I'm here. Alright. What's over here? What do you got for sale?
What can I do with you, folks? If I ain't got it today, say the word and I'll have it tomorrow.
What you got?
Might pick something.
You really don't have much, dude. I think I'll just play a round of cards with you after I sell you other. Fishing rod. Alright.
Wanted to play cards.
Always do fight first.
Tomorrow.
Seems like I got all. sweet. Alright, let's see. Hopefully. Ah, of course. Really? Why'd I put that in that spot? Okay. I'm just gonna skip. Jesus, dude. Huh. Damn. Alright then. But I have more cards than him right now. Now we are even. Try me, ho. What you gonna do? I can pass too. That was an easy one. All right. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, oh, fuck, oh, fuck, oh, fuck, oh, fuck, oh, fuck. Damn it. Damn, 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 damn. Shit. Oh, you're funny. Ah, dab on them. Ah, bitch. What you got, huh? Ha 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 ha. I win. Yeah. Stupidness. Okay, let's see. Oh my god. Ah, I feel so stupid. I gotta walk forward. God damn it. Okay, where the fuck do you want me to go? Do I go this way? Going through this door? Okay. Oh, thank you, Jesus Christ.
I'm looking for Tamara, the Bloody Baron's daughter. Your brother said I'd find her here.
Vojtech sent you, sir.
How else would I know she was here?
Ooh, burn.
Wait a moment. I'll fetch her straight away.
It's a little kitty.
You're looking for me, and who might you be? My father sent you.
Yeah, to see if you're still alive and well. I'm Geralt of Rivia.
I'm quite alive.
Even though you're not actually from Rivia.
Better than I've ever been in this rotten life of mine, and now that you've seen me, I bid you farewell.
Wait.
We've nothing more to talk about.
Your father's a vile man. You're angry and bitter. Can't blame you.
Why do you help him then? Why did you take this job?
Because he knows something about someone dear to me. Promised to tell me if I found you and your mother.
Got it. A bit of blackmail. Just his style. Well, now you've found me, you can tell him I'm alive and I'm never coming back.
I don't mean to pry, but I know your mother had a miscarriage.
He's doing. He shoved her. She fell. That's how it started. We were alone. Oh. No one to help. Blood everywhere. Worst night of my life.
Sorry. Must have been hard for you both.
Mum was in shock. Raving that it was better this way, that she never wanted the child. Must have had a fever. She was losing blood the whole time.
She didn't want the child.
Said she'd sooner cut open her gut than bear another child from his seed.
Oh.
Wojtek claims your mother had strange marks on her hands, and that a monster dragged her into the woods. Is that true?
We were riding towards the river. Suddenly, Mum cried out, bent over, almost fell off her horse. I rode up to her and saw something strange. Her hands were on fire, and then that creature leapt from the woods. I don't know what it was, but it roared so fierce my nose bled. I saw it topple trees. I've never been so scared in my life. That thing grabbed my mum and disappeared into the woods. I wanted to turn back, go after them, but the horses panicked. Now I don't even know if she's alive.
Oh, well then.
What will you do now?
Find my mum.
You realize that might not be that easy.
Don't worry, I'm not daft enough to believe I can do it alone. I've got some new friends now. Powerful friends. They'll help me.
Who are these friends, if it's not a secret?
No secret. Heard of the Church of the Eternal Fire? A priest helped me contact the Redanian witch hunters. Righteous. Oh. Brave men. They'll help me.
Hence the candlesticks in your room. So you believe in the Eternal Fire?
Once the heat of the fire has set your heart aflame, it gives you strength and leads you down the path of truth for the rest of your life. I hope it bless you with its warmth one day.
Thanks. Thing is, fire's tricky. It's easy to get burned. What about your father?
Who? Oh, him. I don't care. I won't go back to him. That bit of my life? Forgotten it already.
Well, well.
Well then.
A witcher. Never thought the Baron would stoop to hiring a monster slayer. Though I hear you're good at tracking things down.
Glad you know who I am. Haven't introduced yourself, though.
Graden, witch hunter in the service of His Royal Majesty Radovid of Redania. I'm certain you've heard of us.
Rings a bell.
If the bloody Baron sent you to fetch his daughter, you'd best face it. You will fail in your task.
I appreciate your concern, but I don't need it. As for Tamora, she can make her own decisions.
Ooh, Baron.
Noble of you. A killer for hire, abandoning his bounty for the good of another. The hunters and the Church of the Eternal Fire thank you.
So the Baron hired a witcher to find his daughter. Interesting.
Where are you going to take her?
Come
on. Rest. She's had a harrowing experience. When the warmth of the Eternal Fire has restored her strength.
He's a fucking religious man. Jesus.
Before you go, your father asked me to give you this.
Clara? Father told you to give me Clara. Funny how he thought to buy me back with a memory. Tell him one gesture could never make up for a ruined childhood. So long, Witcher. In spite of all, I'm grateful you gave me a choice. Didn't force me to go back to retirement.
Hope you know what you're getting yourself into. So long, and good luck.
Well then. You know, he's sitting here staring at the cat. Me too. Nibbles. That's the cat's name. Max. The cat's name is Nibbles. Let's see. What do you got in here? What else you got? Ooh, what is there over here? What is up here? Oh, you have a lot of items in here, dude. Gonna go in here, don't mind me. Take all of your items. All of them. Mine. What else you got? Alright, well, let's leave. Time for me to go anyways. Let's see.
You choke to death on 3 pounds of steel.
Shut up. And why would I choke on 3 pounds of steel exactly? It's not exactly edible. Wait, who are you? Yeah, you're just gonna ignore me? Okay.
Honor in the fatherland.
They're in the fatherland. Blah, blah, blah. What's up, my dude?
What can I do? Got a razor and shears? Good. Make me look decent.
Oh, hold on. Just a beard.
So long.
See, now my guy doesn't look so rugged. What'd you say? Cat eyes, mark of the devil. Well, the devil I must be. I'm not gonna be a fucking sailor.
Whoa there, rag picker.
Will you just call me a rag picker? Okay. Yeah, I'm just gonna swim back across. And I'll have to go travel all the way back to explain to this dude that his daughter hates him. As my horse comes out of literally nowhere. Go. I'll admit, this world is pretty big. And this is a pretty good game. You know, the art style seems repetitive, but that's alright. Let's get out of here quickly.
Faster.
I'll admit, this game looks quite amazing. The sky reminds me of like the Skyrim remastered Skyrim. Like, looks amazing. Whoa. What the fuck?
Moving. What?
I'm not so sure how I feel about going down here. Oh, what happened down here? You telling me to get out of here? I'm just trying to help, dude.
Not another step, or there'll be one corpse more.
Listen, I...
Behind me. If you think I'm gonna fall for... Oh, you fucker.
Oh, you fucker.
Arms! To arms! Monsters are coming!
Kill yourself. Gotcha, ho. Oh, fuck. What did you guys go and do? Fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck! Well, I'm ending the video here, guys. Please like, share, and subscribe. Peace out. Have an amazing day.